love that frees us. We are free in you, Christ Jesus. It is your love that sets us free. Thank you, God.
Higher than the mountains that I face, and stronger than the power of the grave, constant in the trial and the change, one thing remains. Your love never fails.
Fails. Let's sing about his love.
Your love never fails, it never gives up, it never Your love never fails, it never gives up, it never runs out on me. Your love never fails, it never gives up, it never runs out on me.
That is a promise for your heart today, that God's love will never fail you. He will never leave you. He will never forsake you. He is right there by your side. And some of us today have been listening to the lies of the enemy. He is a great deceiver. He's been deceiving us from the beginning of time. He spoke to Eve in that garden and he said, you know, surely you're not going to die. But he is a deceiver. He is the father of all lies. And we know that one day he, the beast, will be cast into the lake of fire. Our Lord Jesus will come on the clouds, and he will set up his kingdom, and we will be a part of that kingdom. So we're going to sing about the lion and the lamb because we serve a great warrior king. And the enemy wants to keep you from testifying for the Lord. But the way the beast is overcome is by the blood of the lamb and the words of our testimony. He wants to keep you quiet. And this morning we're saying to God, we will live for you. Father, we will follow the path that you have for us. Because we know, God, that you are fighting our battles for us. And we will testify to that. When we walk down the street, we will testify to the glory of God. When we get up in the morning, we will testify to the goodness of our Father in heaven. Lord, may that be our lives, a testimony to our Heavenly Father, that though we go through times of persecution, that we are still testifying to your goodness, God. When we go through times of illness and sickness and weakness and depression, God, we will still testify to the goodness of our Heavenly Father. We will not allow the enemy to win. We will testify to the goodness of our Heavenly Father. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Will bow down to the Lord Jesus.
Every chain will break as broken hearts declare his praise. Who can stop the Lord?
Let's sing about the God we serve.
Our God is a lion, the lion of Judah. His glory and his power is fighting our battles, and every knee will bow before him. Our God is a lamb, the lamb of
God Almighty. Who can stop the Lord Almighty? 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 Who can stop the Lord? Our God is a lion, the Lion of Judah. He's roaring in power and fighting a battle, and every knee will bow before him. Our God is the Lamb that was slain for sins of the world. His blood breaks the chains, and every knee will bow before the Lion and the Lamb. Every knee will bow before him. Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Who can stop the Lord Almighty? Who can stop the Lord? Our God is a lion, the Lion of Judah. He's roaring in power and fighting the battles, and every knee will bow before him. Our God is a Lamb, the Lamb that was slain for the sins of the world. His blood breaks the chains, and every knee will bow before the Lion and the Lamb, and every knee will bow before him.
The Lord God Almighty wants you to surrender your heart to him today, because he is fighting your battles for you. He says, take my yoke upon you and learn from me, because my yoke is easy, my burden is light. We're trudging through this life, and we're listening to the lies of that enemy. We need to stomp on his head and not allow him to dictate who we are or what our future holds. And the way we receive that freedom from the Lord God Almighty is through the cross. When we become his children, when we become a child of God by accepting that beautiful gift of salvation, then he can use us for his purposes and for his plans. I feel there's a mighty army rising up in this church. And God's saying, don't listen to those lies of the enemy. That's not who you are. You put on the new man. You put on the new man, that resurrection power that we're going to sing about, that resurrection power through the cross is available to you. It's in you now. We are of one spirit. We are unified through the Holy Spirit with the Lord Jesus Christ, so we can operate in power and might through that Spirit that raised Jesus from the dead. Death gave way to victory. Victory over the cross. And we just sang how Jesus is going to come and he's going to set up his kingdom forevermore. That's what's going to happen. That's what's going to happen. And there will be no more sin. Sin will be no more. Thank you, God, for your gift of your Son. Father, this chorus is for them. It was written specifically for us here. I pray, Lord, as we go about our times this week, Lord, as the enemy encroaches on our peace and our joy, that we would remember this simple little melody at the cross. Say, no, Jesus died and he bled for me. At the cross, I'm free. I'm free. I'm no longer in bondage to the enemy of this world. I am free. When we die to ourselves, when we humble ourselves, it gives way to that victory that is available in Jesus Christ. That power of his resurrection is in us. So I pray, Lord, that we would die to ourselves and we would give way to that victory.